There is no light, that's why I'm using my flash. So basically there are two options. One is Dominar. Another one is RS.
Where are my keys?
What?
Where are my keys?
Okay, only we have Dominar in the option. So yeah, let's go. Right now I have very less time, so I'm running behind the schedule. Not exactly scheduled, so I have to catch up my friends. So one of my friends is leaving for South India trip. I have to set up my action camera on his helmet, so I need M seal for it. So let's check out whether I get it or no. Na M seal hai the? Hila. Uncle, M seal hai? Ha, dek. Thank you. I got the M seal. And now let's move on. Bhai, yahan pe road kab ho jayega? Pehle ye bata do Belgaum mein. It's irritating now. बहुत ही मतलब कितने दिन लगा दिया स्मार्ट सिटी कहते कहते पीपल आर सफरिंग विद हेल लॉट ऑफ ट्रैफिक नाउडेज.
सो राइट नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू वन होटल. माय फ्रेंड स्टेज नियर बाय दैट होटल, सो आई एम गोइंग देयर. सो ही विल सेंड मी हिज लोकेशन. From there, we will plan how to figure out everything. Actually, my friend Malkarjan, who is going for South India ride, he wants to buy few equipments like a tripod and I think few batteries for his camera. I don't know. So let's figure out what things he need. So today's vlog is going to be about the preparation for the ride. And yeah, that's it. Just a normal vlog. So hope you will enjoy it. Malkarjan is leaving from Belagavi. From tomorrow morning, I guess 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock, I don't know. So that's depend upon what time we sleep today. They removed the ringtone. So we have the Himalayan Benelli 300 and the Royal Enfield 350 Classic. I have to test ride that Benelli 300, man. Looks sexy.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
We have to buy tripod and few equipments. Oh my god, this is...
I apologize, Rahul is not wearing helmet because I stick with that action camera mount with a M seal, so we cannot use it now. Agar use kiya to abhi ud jayega, so that's why. So these are the street lights in this lane, that's the Congress Road, are currently off. So this is how the smart city should look, and yeah, they're working well. We're entering the military area, that's camp. So here I have to turn off my action camera because it's a restricted place. So yeah, see you people directly in the market.
And this is the most famous bakery in Belagavi. That's the Swami Bakery. So that's the Swami Bakery. So you get one of the best rolls and many stuffs there. So whenever you come to Belagavi, please try that one. And still I am in camp area. So to shoot this one, I switch it on. So again, I am turning it off. Completely market area like Karol Bagh of we can call it Karol Bagh of Belagavi. So we get lot of electronic stuffs and other things like press materials, first copy shoes, first copy dress, everything. So okay, this is a one way, so we cannot come back from this way. We have to take a U-turn and we have another route. So this is how it looks. People can see we have a lot of branded stores here. People can see how it is lit up. Kamzi is the most highest speed we can ride in this area. And this is the Papad Gali. Okay, we get all the electronic stuffs here. So basically this is like a Karol Bagh, or else you can call it a Chor Bazaar. No, not Chor Bazaar is not right word, because we don't get here stolen goods and all. So we took one waterproof cover and one normal mobile case and one fast charging adapter, I guess. So Hitesh Marketing, you people can visit here. Our next shopping is Tripod. So he bought his DSLR and he is doing solo ride, so nobody is with him to click the photos. So that's why he wants the tripod. So this is a Subhas photo studio here, and so this is a tripod which you are getting right now. So it's don't know which brand this is. Even this bag is also included. So yeah, let's see. So yeah, finally we took this tripod. That's Tamron tripod. So this is the bill right here. So it's costed 2500. GST, VST, sab kuch laga ke. So we took from this Subhas photo lab right in front of the Jockey store. So yeah, let's go. So yeah, again no street lights. Thumbs up. So yeah, I am on the Interceptor 650. So we are heading towards Rahul's room again. Back. Oh, I was missing this.
So yeah, after that breakfast ride, I think it's almost a month back, I am riding it again. Whoa, that's popping sound is literally amazing, man. Boom.
anybody in the viewers list who having Interceptor 650 or else planning for the Interceptor 650, go for this silencer, recommended. This is one of the smoothest and finest exhaust I have ever listened. So yeah, this is a Red Rosso performance and it's cost almost 20,000. Yeah, both together. Yeah, this vehicle have twin silencer, so both together it costs around 20,000 something. Mallikarjun added this mount. I told him to go for Bobo mount, but it's too short time to buy this one. So it's after coming from the ride, he will purchase that one. So ye thoda bhi kaam chalao kind of hai. And also he is having the Rhinox tank bag, so he has that transparent cover kind of thing jo upar rehta hai na. Those people saw that Rhinox cover, those people saw that Rhinox tank bag, so you people got right. So uske andar mobile dal ke kaam chala sakte hai.
So right now we are at my friend's flat. I kept my GoPro charging here and I'm having this Sadanand Golden Karden. It's kind of protein bar, and even I'm suggesting Mallikarjun to carry this one box with him. So yeah, it's very yummy. If you people haven't tasted it, go taste it. And I think even it's available online also. The link will be there, I'll provide in the description. So yeah, that's it. So I think I will get the promotion money.
Yeah, it will be transferred to your account.
Yep, it's EM. Yeah, let's go and have dinner.
So right now Raghavendra is riding my Dominar and we are out now. So we are going to have our dinner. After that I will show you people what luggage Malikarjun is carrying with him. So yeah, this is how we are spending our evening, night you can say. Yeah, that's it. मेरा दिमाग में तो फुल ऐसा मतलब सब कुछ गड़बड़ हो रहा है. आई डोंट नो हाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एडिट दिस ऑल स्टफ्स. सो वी जस्ट टुक फ्यू मिनट्स रेस्ट एट राहुल्स फ्लैट एंड नाउ वी हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स द होटल. राइट नाउ आई एम राइडिंग बेनेली 300. दिस बाइक बिलोंग्स टू विराज. सो व्हाट अ मशीन, इट्स अमेजिंग टू राइड. बट बाहर से देखने पर ऐसा नहीं लगेगा मतलब, लेकिन जब चलाते हो ना बहुत बढ़िया दिखेगा. मतलब एकदम साउंड भी बहुत तगड़ा वाले आते हैं. आई एम एंजॉयिंग इट राइट नाउ. आई एम फ्रीकिंग आउट राइट नाउ. द टेम्परेचर इज अराउंड आई डोंट नो, द टेम्परेचर इज 6.8. फक, द टेम्परेचर इज 6.8. आई एम राइडिंग इन दिस मच लो टेम्परेचर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. I have to remove my visor because this is a tinted visor. So sorry, I am not unable to vlog now. I am not wearing any riding gear. I am just wearing my city riding gloves and the random mess jacket. Sorry guys, I have to keep my camera inside the bag. See you people in the room.
Day 2.
Hey people, welcome back. This is almost after 6 hours. Yeah, and Raghavendra had been to Malikarjun's room and we set up all his luggage. I mean, we organized all his luggage. He had a good sleep and ready to go. Just going to send off him. So I need to mount luggage on his bike with the bungee cord. So I'm going to help him out. So yeah, let's go. And road is empty because it's too early. Actually, he was planning to leave around 4:10, 4:30, but due to last night we spent a lot of time in the hotel. Looking back, it was very cold, so we came very slowly. So that's why it took a lot of time to reach back to rooms.
Too inclined. And my Dominar is here. And this is Malikarjun.
हाल बेटा मैं डिस्टर्ब आके सुमा इले इरले इल का पिनो सुखी टाइम. हाँ हाँ कौन ला बैग लेते. How we organized the bag, and inside this first aid kit, dress, clothes, he took his 2 pants, 4 t-shirts and some toiletries, everything. And this is his tripod, yeah, which we took yesterday, you saw in the video. And he's carrying some additionals and also one remote car which he wanted to shoot so few shots while riding and all. So that's why. And inside this he has some rain cover and all. And this is Rhinox tank bag. Inside that tank bag he is carrying his camera and all. So this is his new helmet, Royal Enfield helmet. He bought for this ride only, and I mounted here because there was no space to mount. I tried mounting here but it was not looking good, so that's why I mounted here. He wanted to just capture because of the memories, nothing much. So yeah, that's it. So wishing him all the best for this ride. Actually, even I also wanted to join him, but due to my exams and classes I couldn't. So yeah, that's it.
चलो चलो, बाय 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 बाय, राइड सेफ, बाय. कॉल मार एंड्रे प्रॉब्लम तो आ रहा है, कॉल मार प्रॉब्लम तो आ रहा है. नहीं सो यार, सी यू पीपल इन द नेक्स्ट व्लॉग. टिल देन टेक केयर, बाय बाय.